Good morning, my party people. How's everyone today? This early in the morning. Yeah, I know. I'm streaming early as fuck in the morning. Again, because I can, and nobody can stop me because I'm an early bird. And I can do what I like. I am, of course, going to be playing more Stardew Valley, because, I mean, what else would I have been playing? I'm just sending out that I am streaming. And then we will get right to it. That's not right. Probably my mod doing that for the new interface I put on. But it's fine. Wait, shit, I forgot to change some things. Oopsie. I forgot I needed to just the polyamorous suite settings because it got updated. I think it's fine. I love waking up to the gentle stuff that's fun, don't you? Oh, I sure do. I have to go to the clinic today. Have a nice day, okay? Finally, some heavy rain. I get bored of sunny weather easily. For me, this is my favorite stuff. It's like you read my mind. Hey, Butterscotch, before you get to work today, do you have a moment? I've been working on something special, but I need a little help finishing it. It's a secret, so I can't tell you what it is now, but could you bring me 200 pieces of fiber? That's all I need. Just bring the 200 fiber by when you have a chance. No rush. I can do that easily. Look at my inventory. What are Tuglatana's loves? I think I have a berry rose. I should also have sunflowers. Thanks for joining me last night. I'm glad we had that talk. Do you think the forest spirit sent that bear to make it sure it happened? See you soon.
What?
forget that. That's easy. Another, I like that name. Another dinosaur for the books. Dino. I'm also going to need to start hunting sweet peas. Fiber go. god, I got so fucking scared. Are nice. If we're for eating on land, it's really hard to put them out of sea. Plus, after 700 years, the girdle gets powerful board of raw fish and seaweed. Happy Pride season, Buttercup. I hope we make you feel loved and supported here. Aww. Tuxedo. Thank you. Almost. Keg day, whatever. What else should I be doing? Thank you. You know what? I should go see Crumbs. I know that I cannot spend too much time in the sun. Can you not spend much time in the dark? I mean, I spend all my time in the dark, to be fair. Thank you. I'll have butterscotch. Yes, today's special is complete breakfast. We're open right now, so feel free to come in for a taste. I don't know, I just wanted to ring them for fun. Oh yeah, you need a diamond. Where's the bird, huh? Where's the bird I adopted, what's up? Elsa's birthday is coming up, and I like little gifts for her. Indeed I do. Thanks for the cheese, I guess. I'm debating whether or not I should work all day or read comics. Valid. Somebody is missing a room. Harvey, your room is missing. No air travel this morning, but it's still fun to break up a couple every now and then. Harvey, I'm sorry that you don't have a room. I'm not sure how to fix that. Thank you for all the fiber. I already started working on the project. It should be done in a couple days, so please stop by soon. A singular potato. I feel like my mods are slightly struggling. Thank you. little dinos. Perhaps I should go to Ginger Island. Anyways, it's time to go to Ginger Island. Okay, up to Ginger Island, it is today. Actually, I'm gonna stop at Krobos too, to buy more. I guess I'm keeping the cheese on me too. Why do you sell Dorados? Here, have some cheese. Not gonna be able to spend long on Ginger Island. go. Did I get a notice?
Oh.
That makes sense. Oh, hello, Leo. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to scare you. He's too shy to approach you right now. Perhaps making friends with ferrets could earn his trust. And shrine in rainforest. Right here. Oh boy, I don't have any food. This is not a good idea. like I remember something behind one of those trees. Lost, shattered by the tempest and the unforgiving sea. I find my tall friend and now on these strange shores. My crew has perished, but I live. Perhaps Lady Luck has blessed these wicked bones of mine, or her own design for my fate. At any rate, I have no choice but to make life for myself here. There's fresh water in abundance, food to forage, and fertile soil to work. I'll first build a shelter. Figure out a good source. I used all my mushrooms, which is my normal food source. Okay, suggest my leaves. I need fair. Okay. I should go get another cow tomorrow. I'm doing that stuff tomorrow. Ow! Like, figure out farm stuff. It's gonna be green. Let's name him Pickles. Fuck. I meant to name him Pickles. Oh, no. I wanted to name him Pickles. Well, he'll always be Pickles in my heart. Ugh. Pickles. Yes, it is for you. Elliot, what are you doing? I'll be over here working on my bike if you need something. Yeah, you're definitely working on your bike, bud. I do have a few of these saved up. I know it'd probably be better to sell them, but... Oh, Jess's birthday. I want to move my house, like, here. I feel like it makes sense. Or at least move it back. Yeah. This is how I'll do things. It's messy looking now, but... Actually, I lied. It's not how I'm gonna do things, so I'm gonna be picky. Thank you. perfectly right there. There'll be no room for the food. Oh, why is this so hard? So indecisive. I'll end up with two barns over here. Or maybe I'll just give them this whole thing. I think this will work better. So I need to still fix the lightning rods with the co. Let's name you. There. It's been quiet, but I'm just enjoying myself playing Stardew Valley. I hope you're having a good day. It's, I'm not sure how to say your name. It's Salvo. I'm just having brain difficulties. Figuring out how to organize my farm. Maybe a wheat. Why not? It's a silly... Actually, randomize. Bra-bra is an interesting name. Bro! Nuffy. I like Nuffy. That's fine. Let's buy another one. Frippo, Jerty, Putcho, Nutsella, Flirty, Brellers, Frelly. Yeah, Frelly's fine. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's nice to see you, so I hope you're having a good old day. I forgot to give, Jasper a birthday gift. I am so everywhere all the time. I'm so productive. Wow, a birthday present. I love it. I wish Uncle Shane would come home more often. He was teaching me how to play Dynamo Party 8. Well, I mean, it looks like Shane was in his room. Crash. Let's go back to, let's go back to Rob, just real quick. I'm so indecisive when it comes to figuring this stuff out. I've mainly been playing Stardew Valley for streaming-wise, but I play a variety of different games. I like to play Splatoon, I like to play Dead by Daylight. Where are my words? Where are they? I can't find my words. I mainly play Switch games, for the most part. I have a capture card that I can stream them from. I like Splatoon. I want to stream Splatoon, especially when there's, like, big events for Splatoon. I'm a very variety gamer, I'd say. So I haven't been streaming a variety because I've been just on Stardew Valley. This whole path will belong to the cows and the pigs and the dinos. Leave a little space for them to come in, so once it's their sleep time. I don't think that grass grows. I have it not. And then I get this whole open patch for other things in the future. Let's see. So, more grass. Never go sorry of grass. chest here. Oh, they're just teleporting in. Well, I didn't know they did that. And the cheese machine next to the doors. I need to place my lightning rods back down some more. Move all my, things, because now they're all funked up because I moved my house. One, two, three. What if I just move my chests alongside the house? That. Are you gonna help me kill that guy? You do a good job, pretty kitty boy. I will put my husband's in mortal peril for this. I do not care. What are you doing out here, buddy? That's what that. I wonder who's doing that. Change my mind with these placements. There you go, bud. Make this yellow to symbolize animals. Anything left to clean up over here? Kinda. I should make this a giant crop field. I get more props. Where's Freddy? I mean, there's a machine ready, but it's not telling me when. This is perfect coming up. No air traffic this morning, honey, but it's still fun to break out the equipment now and then. I did some work on the laptop today. I was actually brainstorming some ideas for a game I want to make. With your farm income, I can afford to do what I want with my life. It's pretty amazing, thank you. Oh, I'm not bored. I'm just enjoying what we have here. It's a simple way, but I like it. Fish pond, greenhouse, lots of stuff ready today. And some tuxedo. To be entirely honest, how many mahogany trees at that point? I really don't need to buy or get more hardwood. But I will anyways, because it's nice to have. Thank you. Oh shoot, it's I can go see pigs. Pigs. Peppers. Shit. I forgot to do that yesterday. I should see about my horse getting made. My horse getting made, yes. I'm going to make my horse. 'Cause I did. Should be fine right there. For now, at least. Accepting Alex being bi was the least of my worries after his mother died. He's had challenges with way more impact on who he is than that. Highly appreciated, George. By the iridium sprinkler. I'm poor now. Oh no. I'm a little dumb. Hopefully the wine will be done soon enough. Thank you. getting it figured out. I keep putting off getting a new hall. Upgrading my house. I'm chilling. I think I want to change his hat again. How much longer do these have? 2 days, that's pretty good. Is my bird awake? No, he's still sleeping. What else do I- oh yeah, a hat. A crackling fire adds ambience, a wonderful ambience to the house. Yes. Let's see, what do I want to put on the silly guy? Sailor hat on. Also, fix the path that we've had going on. Missing. What are you doing here? Okay, that's it. Where's my strange bomb? Did I sell the strange one? Like idiot. Oh, I did, didn't I? I'm so dumb. At least the past was getting fixed up and stuff. figure out what I'm doing. I really don't know. I'm thinking I like this weathered floor better than the thing I have going around the ponds. Use the mod that, you know, I got for this. That's a lot of floor. Yeah, I like that better. Oh. It's Moss Day. No air traffic this morning. Butterscotch, I just want to say that I appreciate all the hard work you do in the household. Butterscotch, I just want to say I appreciate all the hard work. It's green day. All my little dinos are this doesn't mess with my crops. Mahogany! I'm glad I made trees grow like crazy. Imagine if this day just happened to be on the first day of the season. That would kind of suck. find a community center. So ominous. Not tell me all my tapper trees. I will be so upset if all my tapper trees just became hidden trees. I swear to God, if all my tapper trees got turned into those trees. was a productive green day. Oh. Gotta do a big stretch. Okay, back at it. Now the traveling merchant, I think my wine should be ready. Pickle! That's not right. That's not what you're supposed to look like. Your name is gonna be Jack, but you're not supposed to have... Why do you have rainbow hair? There we go, you're fixed. Whoa, horsey! Oh, Sandy, I'm sorry. Strawberry day! I'm gonna run out of strawberries. I'm gonna need bigger crop fields. That's what's up. That's what I need to do. Fields for sure. What I'm gonna need to do over here? I don't mind. I just need to make a shit ton of sprinklers, sadly. That requires iron and more concrete. I'm just gonna need so much iron, Jesus. It's for the fish, I guess. much iron. I need so much of it. Yo, how are ya? Hope you're having a good day. Oh my god, thank god they did not turn into those trees. Hey, how are you today? I'm doing good, I'm just enjoying some Stardew before I gotta go to work later today. Taking it easy. That you're having a good day. Thank you, guys. Not me to do that. I want iron! God, I need so much iron. It's ridiculous. I'm from America! Sadly, I am an American to the blood. Current state of things, it's iffy. Sadly. But that just is how it is. Where the fuck did my order come on go? Oh, it fucking. Yeah, I forgot. Because I tried to name my, tried to name my bird child Pickles and fucking reset. That's not what I wanted. Player. I haven't been streaming for long. This is just casual. Sure, you can show me. I do most of my own art, though. I like making my own things. It's something I do for fun. If you want to show it, you can, but I'm not looking to commission anyone if that's what you're looking for. Yes, I do. It should be Cozy Wolf Pup. All the iron. I'm gonna be in a ahead, dummy. I am being a dummy. Why did I think it's... There you go, you should have gone on. But for your information, I'm not looking to commission anything. I plan to anything I do, I make on my own. It doesn't matter the prices, I would just rather make my own things. I see you, bear.
just want iron. I so badly need iron. Probably do a few more rounds. Time to head back. Try to start a mahogany tree here. That was a good money day, though. Birthday! Ugh, I hate sweating all night in the heat. Yeah, I feel ya. We have goodies. Here's a mini fur. Here's a mini for the pies. Also, this week's submission really got me. Adorable. You're welcome. When I told a friend that I'm pansexual, they laughed and said that they now needed to protect their cotton hands from me. That night, we went out and celebrated by coming out with a good drink and takeout food. On days that are bad, I feel judged. I remember my friends and remind myself that there are people who will always be there for me and that I can face the next day, knowing they have my back. Coming to Palatown is the only town that hasn't judged who I want to be with and don't regret moving out here one bit. Rayla, she's here, the mountains. Thank you, Opa, for a positive support system, providing us validation and total needs sometimes. Our A romantic cookie. You guys old enough to milk yet? No, you're chummy. Getting to the time for blueberry harvests. I should get orange for this. Elliot, going for a walk? None of these are really interesting. I get just because why not? You only need to open at noon, yeah? Thank you. have so much coffee. Birthday gift, that's very kind of you. I love it. I've had to restock the vending machine 4 times this week. With the amount of treasure coal that she has gone through. Well, it's not alcohol. That's what matters. I'm curious, how do I get the napalm? I need to kill serpents. Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill a lot of serpents for that. Perhaps I should go looking for all the coal. The coal.
Thank you.
Whatever, I'll just go for Aang. Again. I say try and find the staircase. Why didn't my thing fix itself? Controller. Don't be like that, controller. That's fine. Go check on what I have to do so that the adventure is good. Almost done with slimes. I'm done with bats. I need to kill more bats. Why am I killing? Iron. How useful. No, that's not the right. I think I'm gonna close the window and I'm going to click a little bit. But I hope y'all have watched or enjoying yourselves and had good days. And yeah, have good days, everyone. Peace out.